God.
Liu Yan! You're all right. I was so worried.
Yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage. All of my friends. I'm the only one left.
Oh, it's okay. I'm here now.
Special. Special guy.
No! No!
I won't let it hurt you. I promise.
No. Don't tell them. Don't tell anyone.
Sadness! Why did you... Bring this here. I've spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. But that thing... Got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
I know you're here. I know what you are.
It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends. I'm the only one left.
Oh, it's okay. I'm here now.
Special. Special guy.
No! No!
I won't let it hurt you. I promise.
No! Don't tell them. Don't tell anyone.
Sadness! Why did you... Bring this here. I've spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. But that thing... Got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
I know you're here. I know what you are.
It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends. I'm the only one left.
Oh, it's okay. I'm here now.
Special. Special guy.
No! No!
I won't let it hurt you. I promise.
No! Don't tell them. Don't tell anyone.
Sadness! Why did you... bring this here?
And now, your main event. So, get ready. It's about to begin.
Continue with the medium.
This place is packed with memories. Bad ones.
How is everyone today?
Humiliation. Rage.
What was this? It became a habit of ours. We'd sit down, sketchbook at the ready, and then he'd close his eyes and start talking, describing all the things he saw in his mind's eye. The horror and splendor of the world beyond our own. What started out as an innocent exercise in imagination ultimately became a bottomless well of inspiration. My hand wouldn't dare rest, sketching furiously as he described the indescribable. For a while, I wondered why he was so eager to share his visions with me. To him, they seemed to be a burden, a source of great pain and distress. But finally, I understood. He sought to share them with someone who saw them as a source of beauty rather than madness. The crazy, crazy. So we picked up this. Okay.
Another junction. Maybe it can show me a way out of here.
Mm-hmm. It definitely can.
Spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Need some more flesh. Okay. Number 7. That would be this room. Open it so we don't have to go spirit world.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So he brought him here.
Which is why he can't forgive himself. Which way did I come out of? This way.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts. They're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness?
But I'm upbeat. So
thank you.
I was finished. They had to let me go. Me, Richard Tarkowski, whose works were recognized across the continent, whose imagination, as they said, knew no bounds, whose very name became synonymous with fine art. All of that meant nothing to these soulless bureaucrats. To them, I was just a liability, the source of dangerous liberal ideas. I felt betrayed, empty. I needed to get out, away from the hollow sickness of the city. Most of all, I needed a friend, and so I sought him out. I knew his wife had died some months earlier. At the time, I thought it best not to interfere with his grieving, and so now I feared that he'd hold it against me for not being there when he needed me the most. Instead, he offered me a home. That would be Richard.
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Yeah.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Ooh,
what a doll.
A ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside it.
Mm-hmm. Something told him to pack it in.
No, I didn't mean to. Oh, God, what have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something. What? Yes, I know. No,
I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. You know what? Just yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here somewhere.
Oh, well, that's real fucking specific.
Hey, I'm trying to help here.
You know, sometimes I wonder.
Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ. Thanks for that, by the way.
Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you.
What act does he sound like?
Wait. What? There. Where? What? You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
Huh? Mickey. Timothy Ollie Plant. Plant. Like Timothy.
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. Bastard! Who could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
So now becoming this dude.
Thomas. I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
Daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Lucky.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up. Ah!
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
Don't make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
Daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
What you did? No one should be here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, what are you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in.
Okay.
This can't spread far enough. Time to cut it out. All right, Richard. This is your world.
It seems so nasty. But he's annoyed.
Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke made you what you are. Richard forever.
No! Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
He seems to be a bit obsessed with them. But he shouldn't be obsessed with them.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
Nothing to cut there. Run, Thomas.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No!
No.
But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
You can't run this bit.
When will you come back?
Never.
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Nothing to see.
You shall rise and you shall fall. Until you return to the earth from which you came. You are, and to dust you will return.
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
As government representative of the Polish Republic, I wish to offer my deepest sympathy and regret in regards to the passing of Lieutenant Thaddeus Tarkowski. He whose loss you mourn died in the noblest of causes, his country will be forever grateful for the sacrifice he made protecting our freedom and independence. Minister of Military Affairs.
Grief. Anger. I can...
Yeah, Thomas seems to be a very angry person. But I don't want to.
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired. Almost
done. What sadness.
try to bring more tomorrow. Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
I assume it's not this way, but... it's a circle. Yeah. It's worth a check.
This way, silly. Rose?
Okay, we came from that way.
Over here.
Hi, Llama. How are you? How's your weekend been? Thank you for the bits. Heal it, twat. Sorry about yesterday, I didn't get on.
Hey.
I'm wanting to finish this, though.
A storm's coming. It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow? I'll be there.
Lol, better than your heart rate right now. I'm glad I haven't got my watch on.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Have a nice weekend so far. Just the corridor wasn't as long as it made up to be.
I can feel something's not right.
And the stairs are clear now.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
How come you're a Blake right
now? I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you.
Oh, sometimes
a brave heart is just
So we're sat in some wheelchair and now we're seeing the point of view of Sadness's dad. So that his friend Richard was... I don't know what he was doing yet, but he did something to the daughter. So now he's going through Richard's life to see what brought him to that, I think.
Need you to do something.
So he's got the same skills as Marianne has. So kind of two stories in one. What?
I need you.
I reckon it's alcohol.
You calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that.
Okay. Not a lot, mostly housework and tidy up the house. We've just had Zach at the dog park.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Go through everything we can find.
Shit. I'll teach you some respect.
Thank you. Wow. Broke the chair, by the way. Okay, so hang on. I'm gonna hit us again.
What the hell did you do to me?
Would you step
the hell away from me?
Gladly.
What's these then? This character's very angry. This power on her.
Go of me! Let go of me! No! No! Please don't! No!
Doesn't sound very nice.
No!
Kid blamed himself for his mom.
This place again, but not the same tonight.
He's not bothered that he's on fire.
Richard.
That's his powers, you know, she sucks in the white stuff, he sucks in the really nasty stuff, I think. This is him in the dead world. So he's kept this version of him, you know, she uses her other side. He's kept his locked up.
I'm sorry. It's alright, Rose. We can finish some other time.
Keeping him warm anyway.
Richard, where are you? Hello?
Just check that other place.
Richard, come out!
He should have.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe.
I get lost in it. Didn't.
Are you sure you're all right? I said I'm fine. Hey,
it's an angry guy, ain't it?
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. It doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me. Richard, listen to my every word.
What does Cardinals change?
Come to our house tonight.
Why? What do they want?
Stay back! away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't!
Good.
Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots.
First officer on the left, right next to the river, with the old cherry tree in front. They're hiding them in the pantry under the floorboards. They let them out sometimes to stretch out, usually later in the day. Some of them even go out sometimes, probably looking for food. Best to come at night.
Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland.
The Jews looked up, wasn't he?
Swiftly punish.
Bitch. Come on. Missed it. No, I didn't. Well done. Right. I did it in the wrong order as well. Maybe? Every time I come, I find something new. They've been on a while. I haven't had anything new. Apart from a sponsorship. Lots of soundboard sounds.
Rose?
Probably because they only get as far as.
True.
Like, there's loads of camera filters. There's so many. I had to put two channel point redeems on.
My precious little flower.
It's a bugger. Looks like the mind flare. I know.
Hi. Lily.
Running's annoying. May as well just not run.
Let's get this over with.
You have to protect myself from him. I don't know. Seems too easy. Blast. I thought it was going to be like a big fight or something. There's a little Richard.
Help! Somebody! Please, help!
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster? Sam. But what does this?
Don't blame the kid, he didn't.
Sir,
do it.
There's no time.
I mean, he might be the older version of him, but he didn't do it.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
Give me 2 seconds.
No, kid.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow.
Nasty.
I guess I don't have to tell you.
He's nasty. What do you have?
Thomas?
Beast. That's what he is. Hunted. Hounded. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
Hentai.
I caught your scent, girl.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, child? You smell just like her.
It doesn't make sense.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up!
It does, but I think this was out before Stranger Things. How much Stranger Things release?
My soul.
Fuck no.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. No, it's just your sins.
2016. Stupid me.
A monster.
5 years difference. So we can safely say they're fans of Stranger Things.
Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it.
Asking you to kill him.
Oh, it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the fairy man. Be gone.
Red House.
The Red House.
Vecna, that's it, yeah.
This time.
Thought it'd start raining.
It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past?
I think he's gonna.
And then
you shouldn't get out of the chair now.
Something clicked.
You can walk. What?
But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva.
Oh, is it Neva? You say Neva. Looks like a W, not two V's. Oops.
The Red House. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There.
This is why he's going to be thumping behind us. Just in case. Century fort, a place of great historical significance, will soon be renovated. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, nothing. My darling, have I ever mentioned Mr. Rekovich's daughter, Lillian? She turned 16 today, poor thing. Couldn't even have a proper birthday because of that sickness she's got. Anyway, it reminded me of our Anna. Hers is next month, isn't it? Wish I could be there. Mr. Rekovich needs me here. Gotta stay. Gotta help him out like he helped me. Well, no, your daughter's birthday's coming up. Go home. Let me go back and see what's going on up here first. Oh. That's probably the way. Fucking hell.
How is he? No, don't put him on.
You're picking the right ones, like they're in the game.
Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer.
Oh, uncle. Hydrate. Hello, my sunshine, working hard as always. Mr. Rekovich says there won't be any more guests coming, but that's all right. Still plenty I can help him with. I just wish it was quiet. Why won't it stop talking? I really wish I could see you, Ed. Well, you could if you were sending the fucking things. But you're not. You admitted it in another postcode. Don't think I've ever done that before. But the hydrate? No. I don't think so. I used to have the pouring water thing, but it went on too long. So I changed it to opening a bottle of pop. What with this hydrate? There would have been a lot of pausing.
Sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place?
So the me or tea or me and orange went not so deep. Not on my stream, you didn't, so probably was in oranges or tonks, but. When's orange back? Is it soon? I was on one of their streams. Usual troublemakers. Yeah, me too. I'm sure he was away for another week or so. Oh, what's this?
God. Another one.
Fuck.
It looks like it rotted from the inside.
I'll keep staring at it. Oh. I did it as well. Used. Oh. What's this? Oh, God, man. Oh, dear. I'm tickled. Oh, it is Blair Witch.
You scared the shit out of me, little buddy.
Bullet? Is it bullet? Bloober team likes dogs then.
What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait!
You left your shoe. You've left your shoe. No trace. Cool. Oh, hang on. In a minute. Okay, I'll come to you. If Briggs was here, he'd be calling it Sam.
So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did.
This is literally just a cutout from Flash.
Shaving tools, towels, grease.
Toilet.
Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Ah, oh, let's see what we got here.
Ooh, yummy. Pew pew.
There you go. Eat up, champ.
Should just took the packet. Oh no. Yes, hello.
What is it, boy? You wanna you catch a scent? Hey!
Don't keep doing off though, not like bullet.
Anyone in there?
Oh.
What's wrong, boy?
Dog's not happy.
Is someone in there?
Here's Johnny!
Hi, Johnny.
Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see.
Oh, lovely. Things coming. Oh, no. The only thing I hate about this game. You twat. There's a chase coming from up, I think.
What else did you expect?
Let's see what's going on. My love, you'll never guess who showed up to my tent. Illegible office today. I'll give you a hint. He has four paws, a fairy tail, and loves scraps. I'm being scratched behind the ear. You know me. Usually I wouldn't take in a stray, but the poor flea bag doesn't have. Seem to have anyone else. Once I get him nice and fed, I'll bring him over sometime. The kids will love him. All I wanted was for it to see the sun. I'm so sorry.
He looks drained.
Thank you for using Dixbo, by the way.
From within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy boy. What is it?
it's fucking coming.
It's that thing again. No! Stay! The footsteps went a little bit. Oh, I can't see a thing. It's badass. You run. Keep running. I am, I'm losing it. He's just going to turn up at some point in me. Hide in here. No. You little shit, yeah. You do it. Oh. No. What? Who's there?
A person. What's that done?
No, this isn't real. It can't be.
Thank you for the bits, by the way, long one. Shuffle, yeah. Finished saying what I was saying, like, I'm shocked. What's this?
Is that?
Oh, it's his tie. Is he here? Thing.
You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
VOD.
I shouldn't be here, Mary.
Because you're not.
It's all your fault.
Jack?
It's too late.
Don't chase us in a tunnel.
In me! What did you do?
I said don't chase us in a tunnel. Oh. Why? Why? Today.
It all ends in me.
It wouldn't let us hit that thing. It was at this.
Where have you sent me?
The concrete mixer wouldn't let us move it.
Pass on.
Because you're fucking not.
Jack?
It's too late.
In total, it's 7 deaths with this game.
In me!
Expected.
In me.
It takes an absolute fucking age. Pull it, it's throwing me.
Move your ass.
Fingers up. Go. Had a haunted house as well.
A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas, locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
The local's the only way we can go. I'm terrified of that thing. I don't like it.
Come on, bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck, that was loud.
It was. What was that?
I can hear you up there.
can't hold my breath whilst doing it. Do not fall. Stompy, just casually wanders over a balance beam. So true. How long could you hold our breath for? Don't move from there. Real quick. Oh. You think?
Thing in my way.
Jack says hello.
God.
Or was it? Why? Did you send it?
You horrible man. Ugh. No, he wasn't. Can he get us from up here?
This could come in handy.
Ooh.
Is that what you're afraid of?
Huh? What was it?
Energy's
lightning.
Energy.
Huh? Can I kill it? Yes, game. Get him, we're gonna make some more noise with this board. Away. Fucking hell.
Fits. Okay. Gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
Please. Please get rid of it. Oh, push it further faster. Now you're gonna walk through there. Well, that's okay then.
God, I hope this is over.
Probably not. What's she trying to say? Hold on a minute, is my... Where's that? CPU's going a bit high. Burn, you bitch. I think he's dead. The most terrifying thing in the game is dead, I think.
What is that? Sounds like... Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
Yeah.
I'm afraid not, huh? This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever.
Is he? Hopefully.
Lily?
Hope he is for me. Oh, Sadness. I need him to go away.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
Thomas.
I remember.
You remember Thomas?
Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
Be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know. That's like ever since my friends. This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Is the PC game really low?
You'd be better off somewhere else.
Maybe I could send me away. No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why?
That is a PC game, really
Aren't
low.
Are you afraid of the monster?
Turned it up a bit.
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. When it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But
I have changed it up a bit.
Never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away, so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. You have to remember the dream, the
is the Red House.
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. Oh. It's like it's missing something.
Yes, it is.
Are you looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place.
So, this was...
What the hell
happened here? The other guy's place. The other one I can take over.
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas, and who the hell were they? Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste. Something under that engine.
So press the button.
Power's out.
No power. What's this?
Well, you're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas?
Richard, how the fuck could you do it?
No.
How could you do it? How the... Can anyone do such a thing? I guess deep down I always knew there was something broken inside you, but this... One thing's for certain, whatever he did to you, whatever we did to you, you got what you deserved. What did you do?
This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
Ooh, she totally went caps lock on his ass. She did. Hang on a minute. I'm gonna do this. He can go through here. There's a reason why she could go through that door, but the other one couldn't. What? that thing. Oh. Shut yourself out, man. She's the only one that can claim, yeah.
The red house?
It is not.
It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me. Buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think?
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
Maybe not.
Children. Was she?
Was I? Anyway, what's the... It's a bit like J.P. just to sell it that way. An energy drink for gamers. I'm gonna order some soon. I haven't got them to order them. I wanna try the peach one.
Goddamn freaks. You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
I need you to drink, but no, did I.
Who the fuck is that guy?
So if you like those kind of drinks, which not everybody does. Although I did look yesterday, and it's in America, the postage isn't the best for us.
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. A lot of time, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. This one's all yours.
I haven't actually, but I've got the offer.
Brains of the operation.
I will try it.
Why don't we? Or that? Yeah.
Quite a few flavors. I guess. And eventually, you can design your own.
Right. What do we have here?
I'll try his first, though. You want.
Shit. That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy.
Speedo size.
Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't.
No, they fucking saw your
potential. And wanted to harness that. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking soldiers.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
What the hell kind of people are
you? You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? A
18.
No worries, Lana. Thank you. The video playing anyway.
I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. We'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
Here it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go.
Promise is our dad.
But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
Oh, they're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
With the time flow, I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own.
Something off though.
Fuck. I'm not alone in here.
One hold his breath. And he can't sleep. Take your time opening doors.
least the part of you I'm after.
Codename Butcher, I suspect Jacob Wilk, suspect of theft, fraud, illegal trade. Investigate Henry Wilk, Senior Constable.
Here.
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Sounds like Richard. Slower. Time them perfectly every time.
Boy! Fuck! Shit, not good. Not good.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy.
Come here!
Fuck.
concerned.
There you are! Bad boy! Shit! Where are you, boy?
Nowhere. Nobody gives a chance. Why is he here? It's really weird. Don't do that when I've got no control over it.
Steady hand, even motions against the grain.
Steady hands thing.
Always against, never with, always against, never with.
The game heard it. Not often do we see patriotism as such quality as was displayed during these past few weeks by Senior Constable Henry Wilk, a simple officer of civic police. Wilk showed his commitment to building a righteous tomorrow of the People's Republic by rejecting the shackles of his criminal kinship. His daring investigation into the now infamous meat scandal led to a number of arrests, including one Jacob Wilk, Henry's own father. The irregularities uncovered by Officer Wilk included corruption, theft of high-quality meat products, and replacing them for lesser ones. Apart from Jacob Wilk, numerous other culprits have been apprehended, including four directors of the socialized meat trade and several store managers. Trial is to commence this coming Thursday, and if the accused are found guilty of their crimes, they will most likely face execution by hanging. When asked for the comment, Officer Henry Wilk's response was simple: I'd only did what I felt just. What felt just? Truly the words of a period. He chose his job over his dad, I suppose.
Sorry for you, Henry. Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Welcome to the family. Thing.
You ever heard of Neva?
A person of interest has been found at Neva's workers' resort near Krakow. Local investigators have reported of a strange case involving the painter. The person was found alive but in a vegetative state. Foul play was suspected, but examination didn't show signs of brain trauma. Possible connection to the Gemini's case. Keep it clean, keep it quiet. This is what we've been training you for. Note, I strongly recommend that you acquaint yourself with the Soviet scientist notes we acquired during classified in 1950. You've been granted access to archives entry 1138. This is for your eyes only, Vilk. Dig in. Report to your case officer for further briefing. Vilk. Session number 42. The subject continues to manifest strong supernatural powers. Claims that another is talking to him, showing visions. Working theory: suspected connection to classified, possibly established as a result of a near-death experience. More tests necessary to confirm the split theory. Okay, here's where I'm gonna see the monster. session 43. Today's session halted prematurely due to an incident in the test chamber. While administering prescribed substances, lead scientist came to skin-to-skin contact with the subject, was promptly hospitalized. Despite showing no signs of physical trauma, he fell into a vegetative state, from which he is yet to recover. Further sessions have been halted indefinitely. Session 44, reminder for today's rescheduled session. Despite increased dosage, the subject remains extremely dangerous and needs to be restrained, both physically and mentally, for duration of the test. Heightened security measures are... I can't use that block thing on here. It's a sin. It is. Sorry to see that. It's a sin. That looked cool. It was already red though. Wind it up. Don't wind it up. Look tiny.
Can't get me up here, can you?
And Daddy and me.
I'm going away tonight. Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Won't you say goodbye to him?
2 minutes.
again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Thank you.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work.
What?
Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Probably. The monster, by the way. Who thinks of these scenes? I like how, without you realizing, there was two protagonists in this game. Who am I think is your dad, by the way? Marianne's dad.
This is it.
You made it. You're just in time.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say? What the hell are you?
What
exactly
were
you hoping to find here? A guilty conscience?
Won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
I can't see over there. A little bit.
Thomas.
Tom-toms. By Tom-toms.
To kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead.
Wanted to save us, to save her.
Maybe, in a way, that's exactly.
Then he's jump scared like that.
Thomas Rekovich.
Back, stop, please.
My father was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Oh. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. The family photo. It's sad to see it like this.
Someone didn't need that.
Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around.
It is.
How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it.
Locked.
Somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history.
Get in.
All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar.
Is that not sadness?
Replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. Looks like I could put something here.
The mirror?
Something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Looks tough. Don't think I can cut through.
Okay.
This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here.
Probably doesn't.
But I don't think this belongs here.
I was on that toy in that room.
I hate you.
One more.
All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
What's this?
There's something underneath.
Mine. Behind. Undies means it's on top of it. Hold on.
What is this?
Oh.
A tea party with the devil?
Oh, it's like a musk skull. Night. Missing one.
I don't need her. She took my mom away from me. I hate her. I wish she was dead.
Lily, I...
What?
No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me?
Well, it is, because you collect the four, and you've seen that it needed four.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
Oh, not him again.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God.
Where those dolls are. Has put them on the wrong one.
I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
We can show them. We can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die.
Good.
No! She's my sister!
Then set me free. Huh? And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit!
Jesus.
God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily, I need to find her.
Barely legible, but I can still make out some of it.
Are these from the start, man? Dusty bolt cutters.
A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too.
And as time flies, he has a little something to keep track.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Let's just see if there's anything on this.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
I don't really want to know anymore. He's sick, but not physical. He was right, that terrible night. Something has awakened. Something was born inside her. It's eaten her from the inside. Preying on her strength, her little body with us. I have to do something. We need to do something. What do we now?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Okay. Four digits. Wait, 76? Years. 1976 or 66. -10 yen.
Him. Mary.
What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing?
Still, they'll never know. They can never know. They wouldn't understand. They would never forgive me. They are safe. It's all that matters. Separation is the only way.
What is this place?
The fucking submarine or something, no?
Fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Ah, lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Out of juice. Because, of course it is.
Mm-hmm. When we first stumbled upon the site, we thought it was just an old German bunker, a couple of corridors, maybe outdated supplies. 2 weeks of excavation later, we knew that old funny mustache show must have had big plans for this place. A whole system of underground tunnels, reinforced concrete walls, the whole shebang. Guess he wanted to have himself a little forest retreat in case the whole master race thing didn't work out. The commies did what they do best, stole it for themselves. They wanted to repurpose it for full-on nuclear shelter. They even got a power grid going, but that's as far as they got before the dream of Neva went to shit. Luckily for me, the entire thing was very hush-hush, and I made sure it stayed that way. As far as I know, most people who knew about it died in the massacre. I wouldn't exactly call it a silver lining, but still, if things go south, we should have a place to lay low. Alright, okay, so I've gone in a big circle. Find energy. It's the only way I didn't go.
me. Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Some duckling. It's fucking terrifying. I thought I'd killed him. I wouldn't be happy to do what she's doing, like with the water spilling through the doors and that. Any chance?
Shit. The valve is missing.
Of course it is.
Please be around, valve.
Please don't make a very sound.
There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
Oh, I thought I heard his feet.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian, Francis, Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him. Get away! But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
No, that's right there. There we go.
so glad you're here.
It's not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never warm. And her... old, worn out rag! You... cut from the same cloth.
Chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
I was going the right way.
Thank you.
I can. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Let me get back here. It all ends in me. My lovely, lovely.
What had it there? Uncanny impossible.
No more power. No more cold. No more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Let me in. It all ends in me. No! Come back! Come back!
Done. Well, not necessarily, because we did that before.
Really? You are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me.
I presume I touched it. Yes, what? I think I know. The power comes from the same place, but they manifest in different ways. She seems to exist in both places, as if her mind can inhabit two bodies at the same time. To her, whatever happens in one place affects the other. Does she see the line between the two, or are they one and the same? New hypothesis? Death thins out the veil between worlds so that a newborn mind never has to split. Makes sense in a weird, fucked up way? Nope. Not at all.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites.
Now I know why you were obsessed with butterflies.
Oh. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
Up the fucking axe. That bam. Refuses from Blair Witch. When all cops like me, that's fine. You shouted it.
Busted open. From the. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
Oh. Salt, who knew it was that simple? A bit of alchemy, some spiritual infusion, and there you have it. Looks like the folktales were true after all. Anyways, the room is ready and it works. It actually works. For the first time in my life, I can feel alone. Fucking wonderful. Well, how old was Lily? Because she was writing like an adult.
Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. She'd be a grown woman.
Hello,
by now,
how are you?
The room is still all dolls and unicorns.
How have you been?
Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though.
I'm good, yes, it's Sunday. It's supposed to be a relaxing day, but
again,
I missed streaming yesterday.
The whole room is lined with it.
Have you seen this game before? Heard of it? Medium? What's in here? Oh, dresses.
Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic.
We've been enjoying these in the stream. Not that I remember. It's been fun, actually. It's had a good story. I don't like the mole thing that keeps chasing me, though. Barton. That actually made us jump.
Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Get one, man. More mashed potato. Ooh, I haven't had mashed potato today.
Minimalist.
Sunday dinner.
Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently.
I think I've killed that mole thing, Halama. I hope so. The worst part of the game, I think, was that thing chasing you around. I make the finest mashed potato in Skyrim. I make a decent one outside of Skyrim. It's quiet now, just me and her, just me and her. It feels strange, but in a good way, how it should be. I best enjoy it while it lasts. Already started moving the workshop over to the hotel. If anything happens, I don't want her anywhere near it. I'm going in soon to get him back. This only ends in one of two ways. Either both of us are coming back or neither. Who? Who? Oh. What is that there?
If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Here's one. So far, so good.
It's a quote from one brew or baker. I've not ever played hours on Skyrim.
There. Another one. Like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. make magic happen.
Wait!
Hey!
You gotta be quicker than that, buddy.
Gotta be quicker than that, buddy.
This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the contamination. Whatever he was working on really gave his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? And there it was. The moment we finally met.
You.
Thomas?
Wait. Yes.
Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Ooh, more water?
No. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I thought that was Ebola.
I don't know. So long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how from all this.
No. No, come.
It all starts with a dead girl. My father.
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world.
Oh God.
Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel.
At the end of this, I'm gonna raid out to Craven, who's playing Doom 3, by the way, Craven Coyote. We've raided him a few times. We need to finish this first. Feels like it's the end anyway.
Came in handy.
But thank you for being in here and all the bits, Llama, again. Always rely on Llama.
Unstable. What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard... When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her.
Aye.
Something... Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared.
But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. It off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
No.
Oh, God. That thing doesn't come back again.
God, this is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
No longer there.
that's an encouragement, I believe.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more, I step outside.
I love this game. I've loved it all the way through. How are you, Tazzy? Never played it before, but I have enjoyed it. Too bad, but offside today. Oh. That shout-out's a bit quiet, isn't it? Thank you for coming in. Obviously, as you can tell, we're near the end. So I split this across two streams. I wanted to do it in one, but...
Lily, I didn't know.
How long? I just realized you haven't had shot.
I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry. It's okay. It was better that way.
Sure, don't worry about being there. Just pop it in. I've loved it. I tried it years ago, that got stuck, and never came back to it. When it first came out,
day
was it?
When the fire
years ago,
broke
I mean, like last year. But I it's been such a good story.
A part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
Oh, yeah, the worlds was like, especially when it was both of them.
But in return,
you had to keep an eye on two different like worlds.
Free to devour, to destroy.
All right.
To kill.
Near the end, nearly.
The Neva massacre. Yes.
I need to add better relates, let me know when people are alive, lol.
So that we could live. Because I live.
I've had my own,
So did my demons.
And then you're part of Pick-A-Mix.
Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital. So you could have a normal life. And what about you? Did he try to? No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it.
Instead, oh, me too.
He locked me away.
Not keeping up with everybody.
The inevitable. Monster. It got out.
Me three. Mama, you're always there for me.
You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream. It's a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this
loyal llama.
Hasn't it already happened?
That's freaky as what, the heart explosion?
No.
not the past you see.
Not freaky.
The dream. It's what I want to happen.
Those little things?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you.
I'm
not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't.
Oh yeah, Sadness, I just fell for her.
Please, don't
I'm
make
sorry.
Me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Didn't like little Henry though.
Oh!
Marianne? What's going on?
Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop doing this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
Tazzy.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Ooh. Hey, Miss Sookie lady with a baby. Well, thank you for being here. We're gonna raid out the Craven. What a game that was. Was the fun. The usual. Copy the raid message if you subbed. If not, copy the other one. It is so good, Tazzy. I can't believe I waited so long to play it. That end split screen was cool. It was. What a game.
Voices yeah. Deep inside.
Good songs over there.
Keep calling, they're calling. Voices deep within me.
Nice to meet you.
They tease me. Why can't I break free?
We're gonna raid out to Craven.
All around me.
Who's playing Doom 3?
Whisper to me.
Very friendly guy.
Someone make them go.
Thank you very much, Tazzy.
Walk beside me.
I'll make an effort of coming at yours.
Hide behind me.
I've got the Chillazard games to play soon, and quite a few of the Ask and Amika games. So my month of October is like horror, as encouraged by the missus. Zeusookie Spooky Fear Fest. So if you like horrors, come back in.
So like the jungle.